Just saw the numbers on Coates. 10 walks in 54 games for the AAA rookie at a TCU. Johnson going for third here, and the ball grounded past third. Johnson hops right over the third baseman, Nelson, and he's in to score the first run.
Well, basically, Johnson set up that with the steal of third base. Over there at third base, newly arrival Chris Nelson.